We have to deal with this pandemic and the COVID-19. We have to face a lot of challenges, a lot of crises, climate change, and for all these issues, what we need is cooperation, and I think it's great to have a US president part of the club and very willing to cooperate, Macron said. The French president added, I think that what you demonstrate is that leadership is partnership, and we do appreciate. These boys are leaving their home for the US. There's a good reason why lawmakers suggest changing moon's orbit to fight climate change. Jason Buttigieg explains why he fired back at GOP chairwoman. IG report. Park police didn't clear protesters from Lafayette Park for Trump. Questions raised about NYC mayoral candidates' residency. Video shows MQ-25 Stingray refueling F-A-18 for the first time. What the hell is he talking about? Keeler responds to Republicans' claim what Biden's first foreign trip will look like. Keeler on Netanyahu. Ripping a page from Trump's playbook. Trump's ironic rally soundtrack stuns Keeler and Bamanitz. Disgusting partner of fallen Capitol officer on Trump's comments. Harris draws criticism from all sides during her first foreign trip. Biden and Senator Sanders form strong bond amid political gridlock. Ilazi argument. Blackwell slams Texas state rep. Over bill eat or pay rent? That's a choice these New Yorkers have had to make. Keeler presses Democrat. Why didn't report call it an insurrection? Biden said he and Macron are having a good day so far, and that the two leaders are on the same page. He added that he feels strongly about the cohesion of NATO and expressed that the European Union is incredibly strong and vibrant. Loderer asked if allies think America is back. Biden looked at Macron and said, ask him, to which Macron replied in the affirmative. Definitely. The formal meeting in Cornwall, England, come on the heels of a less formal pull-aside conversation at the summit between the two leaders, in which they discussed COVID-19, counterterrorism efforts and the US-France partnership, according to a White House statement. Earlier in the summit, Macron called on G7 leaders to make concrete commitments to tackle global challenges, adding that this year's summit must be one of action. He also said at the time he and Biden are united in their efforts to make a difference, adding that it is time to deliver. Thank you.